Welcome to the groundbreaking for the Center for Science and Mathematics. My name is Phil Bailey, and I'm Dean of the College of Science and Mathematics. We're going to be breaking ground for the second largest building in Cal Poly's campus. It is a building that will house the foundation of the polytechnic curriculum. Every student will take a course in this building. The idea for this building was started in 1995. Just to give you an idea how long ago this first idea came to us, most of the students here were in preschool. I want to tell you just a little bit about what's in it. It will house chemistry, the Department of Chemistry, Physics, Earth and Soil Science, and it'll have two research institutes in it, the Environmental Biotechnology Institute and the Western Coatings Technology Center. That tower in the middle is faculty offices with hundreds, thousands of square feet for students to sit and study outside of the offices when they have a break between classes. There are four outdoor terraces on this building, and they're open to the public. The current science building will remain. It will be vacated by chemistry and physics, leaving 30,000 square feet of laboratories that people can use for student projects.
The private funding that came together from many of you here in the room, certainly with the hard work of the foundation board, that funding represented the ability to go to the state and get the leverage dollars so that we put $19 million in, and the state put in about $113 million into the project. So on behalf of the foundation board and all of the alumni in the audience, my thanks to all of you for your contributions. We had over 100 different donors to the campus, to this particular project. My thanks to all of you, and my appreciation to the faculty here for the great work to lead to a great fundraising and ultimately what will be a fantastic building for the campus. Thank you very much.